So I went home and learned it.
What are you? Percy!
Natalie! Oh
Hi.
My god! That's so
that
funny.
Was amazing! Oh my god!
Thank
Dude,
you.
I haven't seen you in so long. Wait, my parents said that you're going to Princeton?
Yeah!
I am too.
What?
How funny is that?
Oh,
I know!
So great! That's amazing!
Oh.
Maddie, this is Maddie.
Maddie, so nice to meet you. Are you friends with his parents too? No.
So are you excited?
Yes, oh so excited. Except it's wild. I look at all like the freshman girls at my high school. And I don't know, I just feel so old. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. So
I don't know what you're doing later, but there's this party that I'm going to. There's gonna be a bunch of Princeton people there.
Oh, we have plans, but thank you so much.
Dang, I can send you the address.
He didn't bring his phone. So.
Oh, I can give you the address.
No need.
Can't hurt.
Might hurt.
31 Amagansett Road.
It was so nice to meet you.
Oh my god. Next year's gonna be so fun.
Yes.
I can't
wait. That's so exciting.
Okay.
Yeah.
So nice to run into you. So nice to meet you, ma'am.
Have a good night. Yeah, yeah.
Bye.
It's so funny.
Don't remember ordering a phony bitch for dessert.
That is like super nice.
Well, anyway, I can't believe you can do that, but you can't drive.
Yeah, actually, so I've been thinking about getting my license.
That's great.
Yeah, good. You know, because Princeton's like 5 hours away by train, but if I have a car, then I can, it'll be a lot easier for me to come back here on the weekends.
Well, you're gonna want to spend the weekends in school.
Yeah, you're probably right. You can always come visit me.
Well, I don't have a car.
You could take the train. It's only 5 hours.
Yeah. I just don't really... I don't do long distance.
I hear Montauk is the best in the fall. All the summer people are gone, so...